So that's Ouroboros. I fear for the world if that ever gets out.
God damn it, Wesker. He's actually serious about destroying the entire planet. Shove up!
Okay.
Warning.
An assault bomber? When Jill said Wesker was planning to spread Ouroboros throughout the world.
He's planning to use this to spread it. Wesker! There he is! Come on, let's go! Jill! Are you alright?
I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Just listen carefully. There's something I need to tell you. Wesker's superhuman strength. It comes from a virus. But the virus is unstable. In order to maintain a balance, he must inject himself regularly with a serum.
So if we cut the supply of serum, he loses his strength?
Affirmative. But he just took a dose, so it's gonna be a while before he needs another one.
Damn.
Listen, Excella said that the amount administered has to be precise. So if he injects too much, it should act like a poison. I think she used a serum labeled PG-678W.
PG-678W?
I'm gonna try to find a way to escape. You need to find that serum. Excella always kept it with her, in an attaché case.
Jill! Come in! Jill! Shit.
Chris, this is it.
Let's give it a shot.
A bomber equipped with missiles? He can't fly around in that without getting shot down.
Exactly. The plane can't get shot down. If it does, it'll initiate a biohazard.
It's just like Chris said. He's planning to spread this virus worldwide.
Looks that way. Things are worse than I thought. We have to stop him here and now.
Warning. Fire detected in the engine room. Warning. Sealing off area with primary bulkhead. Evacuate the area immediately. Warning. Sealing off area with secondary bulkhead. Evacuate the area immediately.
Thank you.
Sheva! Hurry!
Roger!
Hurry!
Okay.
Opening primary bulkhead. Please maintain a safe distance from the bulkhead.
Thank you.
partner.
Shove
her. Okay.
Take it.
Okay.
Come on, you grab it.
Okay. I owe you one.
I need ammo.
Use this. Thanks.
Sheva! Come on! Sheva!
Okay.
Come on!
Okay.
Something doesn't feel right. I can't explain it.
Yeah, I hear ya. Don't let your guard down.
Your plans are finished, Wesker!
There's no way out this time!
Don't you two ever tire of failing in your mission? You've really become quite an inconvenience for me. Every day, humans come one step closer to self-destruction. I'm not destroying the world, I'm saving it. Things are really getting interesting now, eh, Chris? Do you actually think you can defeat me?
Either way, I'm not gonna stop until I'm dead.
Well then, I'll just have to kill you quickly.
I'll see you dead!
There's no point in hiding.
You're merely postponing the inevitable.
Has it never occurred that this plan has been implemented? Only a handful of humans truly matter. Everyone else is just so much charm. So now, I have to separate this chapter from the living room. And with Ouroboros, I can finally accomplish this.
Your struggle is over! With superior deep.
Shoot him!
Do it now! Give him the shot!
Shove
up. I'll get a rocket!
You're merely postponing the inevitable.
You grab it.
I'll get the rocket launcher.
Ah, there you are.
Come on.
Okay.
Come on.
Okay.
Take it.
Roger.
Come on.
I'll get the rocket launcher. Chris! I need a warhead! I'll get the rocket launcher! Chris! I need...
Much appreciated. Sheva!
Roger!
Come on!
Watch out!
Come on!
Okay.
Sheva!
Chris! I need a warhead!
You grab it.
Okay.
Go!
Okay.
Give him the shot!
Did it work?
I think so.
It seems I may have underestimated you, Chris.
Save it, Wesker. There's no one left to help you now.
I don't need anyone else. I have Ouroboros. In less than 5 minutes, we'll reach the optimal altitude for missile deployment. Ouroboros will be released into the atmosphere, ensuring complete global saturation. Ouroboros will be released into the atmosphere, ensuring complete global saturation. Your feeble attempts only delay the inevitable. The entire world will be infected. Genesis is at hand, and I will be the creator.
Leftovers.
Estimated you know what we have to do.
All right, I'll go for the override lever. Cover me.
You'll pay for that.
Hang on!
I need ammo.
Use this! Roger.
Give me a grenade.
Use this. Thanks, partner. Thanks.
I should have killed you years ago. Chris.
Your mistake. It's over, Wesker!
Over. I'm just getting started. Why can't you understand, Chris?
Fall back!
Do you really believe the world in
Chris, get up!
Natural selection leaves the survivors stronger and better. Humans have escaped this winnowing for far too long.
Why can't you understand, Chris?
Fall back! Chris, get the hook!
This reflection leaves the survivor stronger and better. Humans have escaped this winnowing for far too long.
Judge us? You get all your ideas from comic book villains?
Thank you.
was for our fallen brothers.
Myself wondering if it's all worth fighting for. For a future without fear? Yeah, it's worth it.